I decided this morning to port my barcode QR code generator over to UWP, and what you're seeing here is the QR code. The QR code has a fake location in it, and it changes every couple of seconds to give a unique timestamp. And what I'm doing is I also have a, let's see if I can get this into focus, a PowerApp application using the new barcode scanner component. And I'm going to use this to read my QR code and barcode. Let's see how this works here. Okay, there we go. I didn't even have to bring it into focus, and it reads it. Let's try the barcode. Barcode only contains a number. It also changes every few seconds to give a unique timestamp. Get my thumb right. There we go. Let's get that. And it brings back the number. Yeah, that works pretty good. There's a lot of scenarios you could use for this. A you are here kind of kiosk. Obviously product identification. Inventory management. A you are here type scenario for your coworkers. Several others. I'll let you come up with your own ideas for that. But I think this is a very useful tool. And that's the barcode scanner from PowerApps.